So I think it probably began with palpitations and then this feeling of these feelings of anger that I couldn't release.
And I was like, I'm not making it up. I was literally shaking, sweating, headaches, palpitations, everything.
Okay, so my body is just hurting, but like structurally, there's nothing wrong with it.
And I couldn't release in my relationships, but those were probably the sources of these things.